Priyanka Gandhi now hits back at Prime Minister Modi for the Shehzada jibe. Modi's Shehzada versus Priyanka's Shehenshah dig now. Priyanka Gandhi says Modi acts just like Shehenshah. She slams the Prime Minister over Rahul Amethi attack, says he left Gujarat. Modi now fights from Varanasi. Listen in.
वो मेरे भाई को शहजादा बोलते हैं, मैं उनको बताना चाहती हूं ये शहजादे 4000 किलोमीटर पैदल चले हैं, कन्याकुमारी से कश्मीर तक आपकी समस्याओं को सुनने के लिए चले हैं, और एक तरफ आपके शहंशाह नरेंद्र मोदी जी महलों में रहते हैं। आपने कभी टीवी पे उनका चेहरा देखा है? एकदम साफ सुथरा सफेद कुर्ता, एक दाग नहीं है धूल का। मोदी जी अब अपने महल में बंद हैं, सत्ता से घिरे हुए हैं, उनके आसपास जितने भी लोग हैं उनसे डरते हैं।
उनके घर में कई प्रधानमंत्री थे, खुद चांदी के चम्मच से खाते रहे, गरीब की दलित आदिवासी की झोपड़ी में फोटो खिंचवाते रहे, लेकिन गरीब के लिए कुछ नहीं किया। मोदी के 10 साल के सेवा काल में 25 करोड़ देशवासी गरीबी से बाहर निकले हैं, इसलिए वो आज भाजपा को आशीर्वाद दे रहे हैं।
सो प्रियंका गांधी दे हिटिंग आउट एट प्राइम मिनिस्टर मोदी ओवर हिज कॉन्स्टेंट शहजादा जाइब एट राहुल गांधी। शी सेज दैट ही इज अ शहंशाह हु डजंट हैव अ स्पेक ऑफ डर्ट ऑन हिज क्लोथ, ही लिव्स इन अ ग्लास हाउस। दैट इज प्रियंका गांधीज charge against the Prime Minister. She was speaking in Banaskantha in Gujarat when she hit out at the Prime Minister. Let's listen in to what she said. But before that, my colleague Brijesh Doshi is joining us over the phone line from Gujarat. Brijesh, take us through what Priyanka Gandhi Vadra said while campaigning in Gujarat, especially hitting out at the Prime Minister for constantly calling her brother Shehzada.
Definitely, Paulami, Priyanka Gandhi is attacking Pradhan Mantri Modi with fearlessly. She is attacking PM Modi while taking a jeep at him, called him Shehenshah. She described many reasons for calling there. She said that you have seen Prime Minister Modi on TV, you have seen him in the huge gatherings. The way he is getting dressed, the way he is looking. He is not going between the farmers or the normal people, while his brother, who is whom he is saying Shehzada, he is moving around or he is roaming around with normal people, all the poor, all the farmers, all the women of the tribe caste. Everywhere his brother is going, He roam around the country for more than 4,000 kilometers while Prime Minister Modi is flying high. He is not seeing between the farmers, not between the poor people.
Absolutely, so absolutely.
This is the difference between both Shehzada and Shehenshah, and that's why she describes PM Modi as a Shehenshah.
Brijesh, thank you for joining us with all of those updates from Polebound, Gujarat.